On the spot news media, we got the latest news. We don't care about the views, we just representing right. Put local news internationally every night. On the spot, wave that Jamaican flag from left to right. Let's get it right, y'all know the type. We ain't dealing with the hype, we make it take flight.
Yeah, man, my viewers and subscribers, what a go on. See my peeps, in the morning, yeah. We are going to saggle to the east. And when time I say saggle to the east, we don't go stop at Rockfort in idea. Yeah, man. We are going further east, out of 11 mile, 9 mile, that little section there, Bull Bay, that is under the control of the St. Thomas Police Division. Because we see some things are going out there from out there, you know. And most of these things now really make the news now, make the newspaper. Them things just happen and just sweep under the carpet. And not say them not really to make the news neither, you know. It's just because Jamaica has so much crime and violence are going everywhere. Trust me, you can't get to really cover everything. So that's the reason why you have platforms like On The Spot News Media. If you bring these type of stories to members of Jan Public to make them aware of what is really going on in Jamaica. So may I go feature this rather interesting yet controversial figure. A real old dirty corner boy, may I tell you, we are plague the streets of Bull Bay. He frequents anywhere between Rockfort to 11 mile Bull Bay, but when things get real hot, him retreat to the hills of St. Thomas. So this person in question, his birth name is Nestor Morrison, but he goes by a street name of Bigger, and since recently taken on the name of the notorious Bigger Crime. Yeah, man, may I tell him a peeps. So this brother here right now is not a normal youth in the street, because him commit a series of clappings, take a whole heap of people life, and have the entire 11 mile Bull Bay in fear of him, because he walks around with a rifle all the time, and also have bodyguards. Yes, paid bodyguards, because he extorts from construction personnel underground, and he also extorts from businesses in that immediate surrounding. So may I tell him, my peeps, this brother here is feared. He's also on the wanted list, but seemingly walking up and down every day as if he's not wanted. Seems as if the police forgotten about him. He has dropped off their radar somewhat. I guess the police them have the man full to steal, so they might try to concentrate on the more recent happenings. But squad is out there in the street. Police officers out there in the street. This brother here is one of the main causes of the most and some of the most recent activities happening in the East Kingston and of course in the St. Thomas Division. So my peeps, I'm going to play a phone right now, a voice note. I'm not going to edit the voice note because I want to see the realness of it. Sorry for the expletives, because I'm pretty sure that I have some Christians viewing this channel. So the expletives is not a disrespect, I'm just saying that. It is just to show you and give you the realness, so you can get the real feel of this brother with them called Bigger Crime. So forgive the expletives again, all right? Listen to this.
Me done say you move, brother. You control all of the money at 9 mile. You see me? I said it got a bubble blood clot deal. And you know, I said the money come be bad man from the top. And you know, man, I wanted man. I rampant wanted man, beanie man. No, you are doing a beanie man. Stop fuck yourself for the time. Man, put up on program, man, to the deal. Think a man, I'm man, have your deal. Think a beanie man. I be a girl, man, thinking a beanie man. Big man, thinking a. You hear that? Come like you want to march out, some man come down the blood clot road. Come in your yard. That's your arm, I'm sure you said nobody can stop me, police. Beanie man, no boy, we farm gang, police can't stop me, no beanie man. I'm lead up my team, you know, and get my thing, and I'm march out on 40 man, around 50, around 60 man, down the blood clot with the long rifle, you know. Know that me calling the hungry duns people, them. You see me? That ram, put me on to your phone, my youth, and I'm armed to you. If you haven't got the work, I know, give man the money. You know, man, a bad man, I system, man, I place, I want it, man. Beanie man, stop ramping my friend, them. Answer your bum buckler. phone.
Some people, just by listening to that voice note, when a must can gather a lot from that, said this brother here is not a normal youth. He clearly stated, yo, me a wanted man. And him will lead out some 40, 50 or 60 man if he come step down there with some tall rifle. So you hear that from the ass's mouth. So you know, say this brother here is a force to be reckoned with. He was speaking to a man that is affectionately called Beanie Man. And sad to say, my peeps, Beanie Man is no longer amongst the land of the living. Because the old dirty corner boy bigger crime slap with Beanie Man in a few months after, well, to be exact, 2 months after that phone call was made, Beanie Man lose him 3 pints. So Beanie Man, whose correct name is Nathaniel Forbes, as me say, is no longer here with us. So bigger crime, who has been under the police radar for some time, as me say, seems as if him not wanted no more, because he was spotted at a funeral about a month ago, maybe a little bit more than a month ago, and he was seen there gun saluting. Yeah man, may I tell him roll up at the funeral with him tall up them, and him whole heap a bag of man behind him. Yeah man, a youth of them call Omar Clark, a higgler that last film 3 pints down a town there. Yeah man, one higgler where you don't know a shatter in a street, but him go a town more times, still go juggle one and two little thing, and some man spot him because I don't know say him a shatter in a the street, so him have him enemies, so the man then spot him and clap him up. Yeah man, so film funeral, Omar Clark funeral, bigger crime was seen, gun saluting. Me I tell my peeps, me I wonder where the squad of them there. But as me say still, the squad of them definitely have them plate full. And given that a center mass control out a 11 mile bull beer there, so me I wonder why the police division split up the way there, because it would have been easier for persons from East Kingston to respond there than persons leaving from all the way a Yalas to come out there. So me no know how the police commissioner split up the thing and why them have it a way there, but that is for another story. But anyway, my peeps, me could get back into this one here. I would definitely like members of the Jamaica Constabulary Force to team up with the Caribbean Search Center and also the Jamaica Defense Force and give a clean sweep of the hills of 11 miles. Bulby, and of course, I've passed on this information already, but I hope that them take this thing real serious, because a whole heap of people has gone missing and we can't seem to find them. It is said that this brother here and him cronies, them thief a whole heap of people care and care them up in the hills, go bury them. I don't know if there's any truth to it, but trust me, it is something that is worth to be looked into, because a lot of people come on the missing persons list, and that's basically it. After they make the list, I just hit that we not hear, say they have been found or they have been returned and reunited with their families. So this is definitely a cause for concern also. And trust me, if you want to lose somebody up in the hills, 11 mile bull bay, and I'm not hard for you if you really know where to carry them go, because that hilly terrain, that bush up terrain, full of cave and kind of thing up there, whole heap of deep hole, sinkhole, all kind of things up there. So yes, if a man lead you go up this and decide to last you and decide say nobody now go find you, trust me, that is easily attainable by the old dirty kind of boy them up there. So me could get into another part of this brother here thing, you know. So Nesta Morrison, yeah man, otherwise called Bigger or Bigger Crime in the Streets, was also implicated in a loss of life, a slap away committed at Cambridge Hill Road. Yeah man, that out in 11 miles Bull Bay, St. Thomas, so located of course in the Yalas police jurisdiction. So on Sunday, November 15, to be exact, 2020, about 12:45 p.m. at Cambridge Hill Road, 11 miles Bull Bay, a man with them called Vivian Davis, otherwise called Terry or Terry Jack, a 48-year-old man, a farmer of Cambridge Hill Road, 11 miles Bull Bay, St. Thomas, get fame life lost. Yeah man, the man them come slap him with whole heap of can by unknown assailants. So information received is that Davis was at home. Davis, what we call Terry Jack in the street. Yeah, man, was at home when a whole heap of man stepped to him, armed with a whole heap of tall up, and some shot up, and start pepper him skin. Yeah, man, he not even get a chance to go to the hospital for battle for life. A same place, that's how him spread out, lifeless, gone a shot eye country land, may I tell you. So his attackers escape in the ear and foot. But information received is that the boy bigger crime and him friend them plan and go slap with the man. Yeah, man. So him and him whole heap of friend them where him talk about in a device note earlier, we say, yo, we gather up some man and make a step on. That is exactly what he did to Davis. Yeah, man, that is Vivian Davis, otherwise called Terry Jack. Yeah, man, but Terry Jack still, you know, wasn't a altogether sane type of person either, because he was deported from the United States after serving an 8 months prison sentence in the United States. So he's not no great saint, but he's a man who come back into the place with a piece of food, I do some farming, and I try for unite the place a certain type of way, and I try for make the youths them know, say, yo, the crime and violence life, me do that something there, and it never work out for me, and me I try for change my life right now, and I try point the youth them in a different direction. But bigger crime decides, say, yo, I will not have that out here, so in my place. You can't try to stray the youth them from me, and I try to get the youth them to come around you. So bigger crime decides him, I go get rid of him, and of course him then I send on the money neither from bigger crime, because him himself is a top man in place. So him decides him now techno talks bigger, and fame youths them decides them I go make a step and mash him up. So my peeps, right out this right, and when I send Thomas, I move grimy. You see me, I say, my peeps. So we are gonna get into another incident. We're going same place out there. So a more recent incident now. When me I talk about recent, me I talk about last night. Recent. Where one somebody get slapped with and a man get caught up. So the man we end up get slapped with, we lose him 3 points last night, is known as Ryan McKentley, age 24. So you know, say a little juvenile, not even live no good life yet. Him come from out of Beach Road, 9 mile, Bull Bay. And as me say, me not understand why them give 9 mile, 10 mile, 11 mile to the St. Thomas Police Division, when the nearest police station to this right now for St. Thomas would have been Yalas Police Station, and that they are good little stretch away. And of course, Bull Bay Station, they're right down the street. They suffer. Why? Me not understand. But anyway, me could get into the story. So as me say, Ryan McKentley, age 24, lose him 3 pints, come from out of Beach Road. That's so. And of course, the man who get caught up last night, Dwayne Tough, age 41, is a bigger man, construction worker from same place, out of Beach Road. So information received is that the now deceased was sitting amongst a group of two other persons when they were pounced upon by men traveling on foot, both of whom were armed with handguns and rifles and open gunfire. Yeah, man, whole heap of can spray and beat upon the man them. Same place, the men ran in different directions, and the now deceased was chased, and the man them stand up over him and pump about another dozen in the man face, me I tell you. A close casket type of thing. The amount of spenchel upon the scene. When time squaddy forward upon the scene. When I squaddy them skate and nearly drop, me I tell a star. Yo, me I tell you, say the man them a deal with the crime scene. Grimy. So the brother you right now, we get caught up. Dwayne Tough was inside of his house and heard the explosions outside. And definitely, this is what he shouldn't do. The man come out for go look. For see where he go on, and the man them run him down and fling some can at him said speed. Yeah, man, no plaything the man them not deal with, man. So when the man put his foot in his hand and take away himself, one of the can them end up catching him in his foot still. Yeah, man, luckily for him, he's still amongst the land of the living, because through the man them go on with the go on and people start peeping, you don't know the whole thing, and squad is soon forward, car Arborview, of course, and Bull Bay Police them here where I go on pan the transmission and try to assist the St. Thomas man them same time. So them know say squaddy is within arms then distance away. So them decide say, yo, them are gonna take with themselves same time. So at that, make the other brother will get the can in their foot, not even spread out down the two. So people, the situation out in the East Kingston this is very much real. In recent times, you know, me did a blog pan the base one, Gang 2, you know. So me want the ones and ones them go watch the blog there. So I can get fi understand what really a go on there. So out in the east. So just type in base one gang on the spot news media from YouTube there. So and you know, we see it pop up, man. And of course, the on the spot news media logo will be right there. So you can know, say, yeah, on the spot news media dropped the one there also. So people, you know, need for really watch these videos, watch these blogs. So you can get a full understanding of what really take place in Jamaica. So as always, remember to like, share, subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned to On The Spot News Media as I continue to bring you fresh news and updates in subsequent newscast. On The Spot News Media. Yeah, man.